So yeah, they put GPT-3 in a robot, basically called it Amica. That's the whole thing. And this skeleton back here, that's not symbolic of anything. It's just a coincidental background skeleton.
Unlike mine, mine has a lot of purpose. It's there for a reason. You wouldn't catch me with this guy being coincidental. No. He's there because for a specific sort of thing.
I wanted to ask you about